Look at it, guys. Literally 1:41 right now. I just got done editing the first video that came out at 6 Saturday. Yeah. But yeah, I'm about to head into the room, go to sleep. Alright, what's up, everybody? Good morning. Literally went to sleep at probably like 2 o'clock last night, just trying to get that video uploaded and edited and all that stuff. But yeah, hey mom, good morning. How's the breakfast? That's not good.
Well, you might like the sausage. The eggs are cold. Yeah, the eggs are cold. They got fruit, they got croissants down there, they got bacon and croissants. Cat got her because the bacon and egg croissant. And she took the bacon out and she bit it to the croissant and she threw it back across the table to the plate and said, ugh.
Oh, Lord.
But they down there, they said, when you come out the elevator, and she was sitting right there by that pole, right there by the front desk. You'll see Shirley.
Where's the laptop?
The laptop is in the bag.
Oh, I get it.
So, looks like I won't be eating breakfast.
You gotta get you some sausage.
No,
The sausage is good. I can't, fruit.
I can't just have...
I could. I ate the fruit, but the dang old fruit is kind of mushy.
I can't just have sausage for breakfast. That's not...
They got oatmeal.
No.
You don't want oatmeal?
I think Monty would like that, but...
You don't eat oatmeal?
Yeah, to the no.
Unless I make it. No, not really. So, looks like I'm not eating breakfast this morning.
You better go ahead and get some chips or something.
I don't know.
Eat you a bag of chips.
I'm
with that bone that was
going to cost you. Well, I'd tough it out.
You're not going to sit around me hungry. You know that, right?
I'd tough it out.
What am I here for?
Oh, good thing. No hole in my pants this time.
Oh, what?
Please make sure.
No, my other black pants. They got a hole in the knee where the kneecap is.
They have an Old Navy over there, and Old Navy got a 50% sale going on. You need to go
back to the gym. Yeah, so I woke up, fell asleep like 2 o'clock this morning. Woke up about 4 with like acid reflux and everything like that. Probably from those 7 appetizers that I had yesterday, which was not good. I was up literally for probably an hour or so, just coughing and trying to drink some water. I couldn't even drink any water. That's how bad it was. But, yeah, so probably I should have had some dairy, but no dairy around here. So, yeah. Do they have any milk down there?
Yeah, they got milk, juice, orange juice, apple juice.
What about cereal? Well, I guess that'll be my breakfast.
Do you want to go get your mom's cereal?
No, I'm about to go.
Okay.
But yeah, so acid reflux at 4 o'clock in the morning, and that was not good. Not good at all. So today I think I'm going to eat light. I'm going to eat some cereal or something like that. What's up, Bobby? How was the breakfast? Because I heard it wasn't that great.
Well, can't you give me them down there, oatmeal.
I said, how was the breakfast, not the people?
Okay, sausage, ribs. I mean, they ain't got no good sausage, egg, coffee, hot tea.
All right.
Juice, milk.
Well, I'll see you later. Yeah, but... we'll see how today gonna go. We bowling at 9 o'clock, so I gotta hurry up and eat any breakfast that I'm gonna eat, and at least try. But the business center Wi-Fi, the business center internet runs pretty quickly. I got that video uploaded probably. Where am I going to? Oh, this is actually another floor. I think I'm gonna take. Find the stairs now because I got off on the wrong level. what a world. Crap. So I don't know where the stairs are at all. Maybe they're at the end of the hall like always. Yes. Ah, fuck, I got shot. Always nice to take the stairs. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get some breakfast. And that's just gonna be what it is. Sounds like the breakfast is not that great. I'll probably do like a hotel review after we get done, probably the last day. But if anything, I'll do a room tour or try. You guys probably saw like in the last video the room essentially, but I'll probably dedicate a video to the room like I did in Tampa. And at least try and get some type of footage, because we're not going to nationals this year. So yeah, I keep shocking myself on every metal handle. It's not that good, huh?
No, really. Okay, be better tomorrow.
Yeah. Got a little small donuts, bagels, fruit. Cereal. Let's see what I'm gonna get. Sausage. Apparently the sausage is good. So I get like those. Something smells like it's burning. Let's see if I can get some of this good old fruit right here. So, go ahead and get me a citrus fruit and an apple. Just stick that in my pocket. And we all good. Well, you can either go in the hospitality room.
What is it?
The hospitality room is down this way. Business center is right here.
I mean, you can't fuck it off.
But the hospitality room is over here. I don't know if we can go in here, though. It's not that good lighting in here, but you can,
I needed you to help me.
Well, I'm doing this right now. I'm about to eat breakfast. So.
Unless you want me to go back in there.
But this is breakfast, guys. Apparently the sausage is good. It's okay. You know what I forgot? I forgot me a fork.
The lines have gotten worse than this. You got it right?
Yeah. But that is the sausage right there. A little crisp on it. But it's warm. I talked to Kat. She said the food wasn't that great.
She did?
Yeah, she was saying that hopefully it'll be better tomorrow, but So I'm about to eat breakfast, guys, and we're gonna go ahead and get started with the day. I'll probably get some footage of us like reaching the bowling alley, but all in all, it'll be a pretty fun day. I think we got 3 games to bowl today. So yeah, and then we're bowling with our normal teams. If you've seen the first person bowling videos, you'll know what team I'm talking about. Let me know in the comment section below if you know who the team is. If they're on the elevator or if they already went off. Let's see. Trying to work off their 7 appetizers. Probably on the elevator. Mm-mm. They went down the elevator. I went down the stairs.
Oh,
I guess.
You're trying to work off the
Your bag, don't own the bag. That might be, I don't know whose it is. That might be your show.
That wind is.
Oh, that's my dad.
In the parking lot.
Come on, let's see the parking lot. mine over there in the back. Mine next to that blue one right there.
What's that?
Kevin, I might need you to,
Hey,
you gotta grab
his bag.
Wait a minute, who bagged that one?
That's one else.
Alright, this
one
yours then,
Kevin. Yep. The crickety crackety one. Wow. I got a busted bag. My bag is just busted. But we only bowling 3 games today here at the bowling alley. I wish there was some stairs going. I might as well just go up there. Take them extra steps.
Guys.
Uh-huh. Now I gotta bring them off. Crickety crackety bag. Oh shoot. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I think I believe I have 18. 18. So, yeah. Always, it was the 7 pin both times. Both times.
Be slower if you
hate this side. Rail is too close to me. There we go. Hopefully that is right, but look at that. There we go. Yep. Ah, what? One pin again. What the world, man? Oh, shit. Ah, damn. Thank you. so my phone right now is updating. I almost dropped it again. This phone is really slippery. The back, the metallic back is really, really slippery, so it's easy to drop. I know in the Postmates run through and review, I actually dropped this like twice during the video, so you'll see that little video. But who knows? Who knows? Gotta see if the bowling alley has Wi-Fi. Check up on the, see if I can upload that video. But it's at 32% right now, updating. Well, all in all, I feel like I'm doing okay, but I can't seem to pick up those spares. Cannot seem to pick up those spares for anything. But this is only the first game. So.
Oh!
Yeah. I'm about to be up though. Look at that, guys. Freaking 75. What the world?
What I get?
Usually I get, average is 89 in this tournament. Only got 75, so below, not good. Not good at all. Look at that strike on the first go. Got this spare. I think this is the third frame. Yep. Something like that. I'll zoom it in so you guys can see, but right now the screen on there is kind of small, even though the screen is pretty small. But doing good. Second game, doing good. All right, guys, so interesting news here. The lady you see right there in the white, newspaper reporter, Roanoke Times. Look at that, guys. 123. Wow. Got a 123 this game. All right, guys, so this is the team, well, from what we have right now, this is the Fire and Ice team scores for the first and second game. Third game, we are about to finish. I'm not sure if you can see that, but we are almost done. Almost.
What about the green car?
So y'all see that green car over there? If I could drive, that's the kind of car I would want. Yeah. Feel very nice with my nice old green jacket. Look at Bobby over there sitting there like all cool and everything. You about to call my mom? But it's still windy outside, really sunny today. It warmed up a lot. We just got done bowling, everything like that. Everybody's just kind of like scattering out, doing their own thing. I was gonna go to the mall over here, but I don't know, it's an 11-minute walk, so it's not that far. But I wanna see what's like around here as far as food. Can't have anything like acidic, like sodas or anything like that. I tried drinking a soda earlier and it didn't feel right with my throat and everything like that. I think that acid reflux kind of inflamed my esophagus, I think. So we are going to just chill out, I guess. Me and Bobby gonna go walking around somewhere. He said he want to find him a good hot dog somewhere. I know it's like Red Robin, a lot of other places around here, but who knows. I went ahead and edited the footage that I got from today. It's already in the editing software, so whatever footage I get from this portion of the day, I'm just adding there, edit it, go to the business center, because yesterday I went, it was like probably about a 2 gig video size.
and probably, but I think it was like around 1.5 gigs or something like that. It uploaded in like 10 minutes, so that's pretty quick. Pretty quick. But what do you think about going, Bobby? I know you said you're going to walk around, but is there any, like, destination of where you want to go?
Nope.
You just want to walk around?
Yeah, just walk around, get some fresh air.
Get some fresh air. Now, I know I said I can't have any carbonation or whatever, but I'm just having me a small light beer. Miller Lite, High Life, or Miller High Life. I don't know, it doesn't have much carbonation in it. I know if you've seen my beer versus beer, which I haven't done in a long time. I was trying to get Bobby to do one with me, but he seemed...
No, I dropped both of my Miller High Life last night.
No, I'm saying, you know that video thing that I was talking about before?
Uh-huh.
That I was talking to you and Reggie about us going to get a whole bunch of different beers and stuff and trying it out, seeing what we like. We ain't never done it because none of y'all wanna
do it this summer. Coming up.
This summer? Well, we actually, that's a good idea because we can go ahead and get on a grill and everything like that. Because you know, it's getting towards that time of the summer, and then we don't have to bowl or anything, so it's all good. So we can figure out a date or something like that. I'm gonna remind him because I know he said he wanted to do it, but. I don't know. So, but something like Miller is not really high in carbonation. It's a little light for me, so it is, of course, it has carbonation in it. It's messing with my my esophagus because of acid reflux, but all in all, we all good. You want to go to the weight room now? Oh, the exercise room?
Uh-huh.
No, I didn't go to the exercise room. I could never find it, though, because I was asking y'all where the exercise room was, and nobody could really...
Yeah,
I think I'm so weak right now, Bobby.
Who?
Said I'm so weak right now.
That's where we at.
I think that long time stayed up to like 1 last night, or 1 this morning, I think that's starting to take a toll on me now. It's a funny smell in this elevator. Look.
You smell that? Smell like somebody wanting to have a bag or something.
Probably.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go over take a nap right quick. I don't know if I start drinking and all that stuff. I just need to take a nap because I'm feeling like real tired. Well, keep going. Right here.
You gonna get Jimmy this shot?
So this is Popeye.
To the cage inside.
I'm gonna need a darn pillow.
Come on to the cage inside.
And look what we have here. Some nice and tasty Popeyes. I think they gave us two French fries. Well, those are biscuits, never mind.
Them there biscuits.
I thought it was French fries. So they gave us biscuits. I think it was two biscuits and some fries.
Here go
the fries right here.
Yeah. That's a family fry? Uh-uh. You're going to pick it up and eat it, right?
It's all right, you know. First time ever having Popeyes. Never had Popeyes before. What is it? Louisiana's best? Or something like that?
Yeah. We ain't got no what. Yeah, it's Louisiana because of that. The sign for Louisiana.
Louisiana Kitchen, that's what it says. That's what we told them. Louisiana's Kitchen.
I mean, we can just eat all the chicken.
Now, I'm currently trying to figure out how to open this box. There we go.
Yeah.
Mm, look at that chicken right there.
Dry.
You said it looked dry?
Mm-hmm. We'll find out. It looked dry to me.
Dang, my camera about to die. Well, that's about it for this video. I'm going to go ahead and close off the video, put this in, go ahead and upload. Just time to sit down and relax now.
Don't talk about it and check up for the ending of the video.
But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead and give it a big old thumbs up. And yeah, don't forget to be brilliant, stay inspired. You know what it is. Yeah, you know what it is.